Are you ready for some sports?
Did somebody say other side partial kitchen reveal? What?
We got an orchid, we got some shelves, we've got a piece of fabric that we bought in Japan that we changed seasonally.
Yes.
To Shiba Inu print, or lemonade print, or a print about all the different things you can use your print for.
This is my favourite print. This is not a fish tank.
That is
what's happening, Dan?
That is my corner of shame.
Yes.
During a brief lockdown-induced hyperfixation, I got really into aquascaping, which is when you have a fish tank, but you want to be pretentious.
Get back into it. We need a fish.
This
in
is
this
not
house.
A fish tank. This is a living ecosystem with CO2 injection.
Yeah.
That I have been procrastinating for a year.
So I filled it with tinsel.
Just to look like, it looks like there's water in water. It or something.
Yeah.
We've got a plant that is thriving so hard it is reclaiming man-made urban ecosystem.
We didn't plan this.
Look at that shit. That shit is just creeping.
It's just happened.
Into the other zone.
And lastly, what is this over here?
Wait a minute, what?
It's the Dan versus Billboard because we're doing a... It's Dan versus Phil.
And we are standing up because right now we're doing some sports. The sport known as shuffleboard. What the hell is shuffleboard? Here's the board. That's the shuff. Do you get it?
Yeah. So,
we're big into simple games for dumb people, and that's what this is. It's something that old people do a big version of.
Yeah.
And it's basically just a tiny wooden version of curling.
Where they have the ice.
That thing.
And that was a brush.
What the fuck?
Like, they brush the ice! They brush the ice!
They brush
you can't
the ice.
Brush ice on YouTube, Phil.
I know.
Our channel's already algorithm dented.
They've got detection mechanisms for motions like that. How does it work, Danny?
Someone's red, someone's blue. You each get four pucks. You try to chuck one to the end. Who's ever gotten a puck in the furthest number by the end is the winner. The winner gets the points for wherever their furthest puck is, plus every puck ahead of the loser's furthest puck. Huh? Are you lost? So are we.
Yes. And if you're edging,
it's not called edging. It's called hanger.
Hanging.
It's called a hanger.
So we're not edging, we're hanging. You get an extra point if you hit an edge on any side.
And we are playing for...
Ooh.
It's not worth two. Phil just cut out.
They look like polo fruits. Do you remember those?
They were low-key trash.
They were polo
fruits
addictive.
Tasted like ass.
Oh, you're allowed to beat each other off as well.
You're allowed to knock each other's pucks off.
You know what I mean?
Shut up. Oh, Jesus. There's a bit of aggressive
touching.
Violence.
Smacking.
Which is what we love.
Bashing.
So Phil, we're gonna crank this thing. First to 15's the winner. You're blue because you're wearing that.
Yes.
I'm red because I'm not on fire. Let's fucking go. Whoever goes first, low-key disadvantage because you can get knocked off.
Oh yeah. Is it?
Shove it back.
Yes.
Fuck. Right, Phil goes first.
I go first. Here we go.
Whoever goes first, low-key disadvantage. Phil goes first. I go first.
What are these called? My disc.
They can
just
be whatever.
Polishing my disc.
They're called boards, Phil. It's shuffleboard.
Is that why it's called shuffleboard?
No, this is the board.
Oh!
That was a joke.
It's my finger ring. Right, okay. The first shot is gonna bring the energy for this whole match. It's like bowling.
You need to do at least three rounds to work out what the hell's going on. Go on, Phil. Size it up.
Game.
Oh shit! And we haven't talked about it. And you might be like, Dan and Phil, what the fuck is this in the shot?
It's our stripper pole.
This is cinema.
Yeah.
That's what this is.
We've made effort with this.
ESPN. Hello, content, don't fucking touch that thing. That is wobbly as shit. That's Phil's phone.
I'm
probably gonna run out of battery.
Like it's warm. First
round one, here we go.
Oh my god.
Are you fucking
it's an edge.
Joking?
It's a freaking edge.
Are you fucking joking? neither of us have ever done that before.
I don't think I've ever edged it before. But Dan can knock it off now.
Yeah, just for that. Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh my god, I'm in shambles.
Here we go.
I went for the violence.
Right.
Hubris.
Strategy now would be to block that.
You need to lay a field of defensive pucks.
I need to lay an egg in front
You're
of
gonna
it.
Knock your own one off. Here we go.
No. Oh, yes.
Right, no, okay. So at this point, I am so screwed. The only choice is extreme violence.
No, my child.
Fuck! Oh my god! Oh, it's over, boys. It's over.
Now
oh
I
my god.
Lay a third egg in front of those, just a really gentle egg. Oh shit! No!
Oh,
I got too confident!
Oh. Phil edged so hard, he blew it.
I lost my edge.
Oh, you're still beating me though. Right. This is a very violent round.
Okay.
It's gonna be simple.
That was terrible.
Low key though.
I protected myself.
You've protected yourself.
Right.
And that's it.
You have to do something special now.
I either have to somehow get further than that three, which is not happening, or get rid of his three.
Yeah.
So what do you think, people? Should I try to honorably get it at the same point, or should I do the chaotic option?
No.
God damn it!
Philly brings it in. So that's quite an easy one to score.
Because he got three, which is further than my two. Phil gets three.
I get three points. Do we look like Voldemort when we lean forwards?
I mean, you look like Voldemort all the time. I like it. It's like Mastermind, lighting.
Let's turn it down one, I would say.
Really? But then you're going to be lurking in the darkness.
That's better.
Okay.
We need a scoreboard. There we go. We've got Philly and Don. That's my revenge for all the falls that I've had in the golf.
And now Phil will try to do a three backwards.
Oh my god. Stop.
Okay, Phil, go on. Show everyone that you know how to use our kitchen.
I use it all the time. So seeing these discs just slide across the board is reminding me of our dragons prancing freely around our city.
What on earth? Okay, sure. Nice segue of the year for this guy. Fucking hell.
And like a shuffleboard puck, I am dragoning into the room. Caw-caw,
caw-caw. Oh no, I fell off the edge.
You'll never guess what today's sponsor is. It's it's Dragon City. Thank you for sponsoring us. And it's the game for everyone. You've got city designing.
Bam.
You've got breeding.
Bam.
Fighting.
Bam. I love to breed. Do you want a big pole to stick in the ground that just makes you all sexy?
Yeah.
Get the Dan and Phil banner flag on Dragon City.
You can represent us on your island.
Imagine not having it. Embarrassing.
It's not gonna last forever. You need to grab it.
Dragon City is the game where you breed dragons. They are pieces of gum. They are purperouses. What is a purperouse? It's something that you can get for free right now. Go to this QR code. If you click on the link in the description, you can download Dragon City. I'm molting.
You get 15,000 food, 30,000 gold, and the epic Purperouse dragon completely free, along with our banner flag.
What else are you doing?
You just need to click that link below. But we're not done here, laddie, because last time we talked about Dragon City, we transformed ourselves into dragons.
And the audience correctly said that I transformed myself into the better dragon, unlike the houseplant dragon versus the emo dragon, which I'm not salty about.
Which means we're currently drawing in this dragon off. We have to do something else to see who is the better dragon.
You guys been enjoying this partial kitchen reveal. Tune in for the next video where you might get dining table reveal. I mean, this is crazy.
It's crazy.
What corners of this abode may we reveal?
So tune in to the next dragon theme video in a couple of days.
I am gonna take you down.
Speaking of taking you down, watch your mouth,
lad. Oh no, I'm knocking him off.
Ah!
Here we go. Bitch! Sorry,
no
I need to calm down.
No edge.
Shut up.
If it's halfway on the line, it's the lower point you get. I'm gonna try and whack Dan off. Here we go.
You're not gonna even tell me that you didn't intend
no,
that.
No, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. I just hit you on the edge.
Are you joking?
No, I just
you are not joking. You just said that.
Yeah. I just, honestly, I now see that it came out wrong. But I'm more annoyed. Look at what I've done.
Great work, Phil. Okay, right. I'm now going to do what Phil did last time. That didn't work, but one's on the board, people.
Right. Here we go. Piss! Oh,
last puck for Danny. Here we go.
No.
Oh, that is in. That is in. Don't do it, Phil. Just try to hit your own
No,
board.
I got it.
Three for Dan.
Three for Dan.
Bap.
Excusez-moi.
Oh, yeah. Wow, those are some terrible strokes. That's what she said.
All right, here we go.
Yeah,
no!
Great start.
Too much energy. Oh, my God.
Adjudicator!
I must get...
Adjudicator!
Oh, my God. 9 extra
what
points for that.
What the fuck was that?
That's what they call a trick shot.
They do not, there's no trick shots in shuffleboard. Okay,
15 points.
That's exactly what you deserve.
Oh no.
Thank you very much. Oh, Phil, you're really helping.
Oh my god.
Oh, good luck.
Christ.
There's going to be some big points for Dizzle here.
No!
Oh, wait, and then...
Oh,
almost.
Oh, that's so many points.
That is 6 points for Dan.
What?
Oh, this ends real quick. How many rounds did you think we were going to have here today? Nope.
What is 6 plus 3? 9.
Dear God. I'm just going to say, Phil, 6 what? More and the video's over.
So if you...
The video's over.
Here we go. This miss. Is it. It's the miss. Round that it's all going to end.
You want to miss. Is that an edge?
Is that a hanger?
I think it's got to be on like...
No, hanging. It has to be halfway. Right. That's not it.
Okay. But it's a good shot is the issue. Oh my God.
That was a good knot.
I want to hit it off. I hit it off. You can hit it off with a friend.
What a masterclass from Daniel Howell.
This
here.
Is making me want to.
My God.
Wheel
I've
over
got
the
a
table.
Cooling.
Right. How do I bring this back? Shit.
Phil, your only choice at this point is extreme violence. I don't know what to tell you. Fuck. That was completely pointless. Yes, yapping. More slapping.
All right. I need to hit him off first. Right. Okay. I'm in a better position.
This means I can't win because I've only got 2 pucks left, and I can only get 5.
Oh, right. I just have to get.
It's not ending today.
I have to get further than Dan down the track.
Yep.
No!
Rookie.
Jeez.
And that is another 5 for Dan.
Oh my god.
Which means just like
that.
Oh my
that, god.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Oh.
If I get one more point...
Game over.
I'm gonna eat my own coat. This is ludicrous. I started off with such good vibes.
And yet...
Where did it go?
You spent all of your mental and spiritual energy on horrible innuendos. So nothing left to concentrating on the game. Phil, every single round, you keep just sending it to the back.
I know. I'm gonna be more gentle.
I don't know why I'm helping.
There we go. Okay. That's
a measured two. Fuck, okay.
Lovely, lovely.
An underwhelming
okay.
one.
Right, let's get one on this side. Yes, okay, I've got the motion back.
I'm about to cuck you with an extreme 3. Fuck, okay, that was not...
Right. Right.
I'm trying.
Ah! Oh!
Oh!
That was almost an edge. No.
Oh! Almost.
Stay off my land. Right, what can I do?
You can't sabotage yourself.
I know, but I want more points.
Ooh.
Oh, what does this? Oh my god, oh my god. No!
No!
Wait!
Yes!
Wait!
I get 5 points, my dude. That's it.
No! That was over so fast.
I'm on 19.
Please.
19-3.
That
Wait.
Was the game.
Wait.
Dan versus Phil
no.
Superboard.
Dan?
This was a good idea.
All or nothing. All or nothing. All or nothing.
All or nothing. What, motherfucker?
Wait. One more round.
Okay.
If Dan wins, you get both tokens. So this is 2 points.
And it counts
for
two.
2 points. On the board. And you can tell me if you want to take it.
But if you win, you don't get both.
No, I get one.
Just get one.
I get one.
I am absolutely taking that.
Yes, okay. I just realized you're wearing a headband. I've not noticed that the whole time we've been
this is serious physical activity. I'm locked in.
That's why you're winning.
I know.
Oh, I should have worn one.
You're letting all your brain juice out of your ears.
First puck.
Concentrate, Phil.
I am.
This is it.
I'm not even going to think about the video.
I'm playing for deuces.
Oh my god. Right, okay.
Strong
that
start,
was, it's
Phil
a one.
Lester.
I'm on okay. the board.
Oh.
Now, do I hit him or just go down my own path in life?
Come on. Many people on the internet wonder.
Come on. Just imbuing it with a bit of vibes. Okay. Oh my god, no!
Ooh.
Piss it!
He
down the lane.
It in the wrong direction.
Oh my god. I need to choose
Is
violence.
That three?
No.
Yeah, there's no way. You need extreme violence.
Fuck!
Oh!
How is it going to the right?
No!
Fuck!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Phil, what's the play here?
I'm just gonna hit him as hard as I can. Panicking.
Good luck to the camera, we've had this lens for 10 years.
Oh! You gave me a hanger!
I gave you the edge! Right, you just have to slide. Oh! Oh!
Do 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 do! Do do do! Get bored, bitch! Do 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 do! Do do do! Oh no! Fall Guy's Life and Papa's Quiz.
Oh no.
Bam! Puff one. Bam! Puck two.
Everything I worked for is now for naught.
Like shit, that's upside down. Oh yeah, isn't that right? Isn't that good?
Our pegs are now level.
I love that mine are both sport-related ones, bowling and shuffleboard. Dan and Phil football next.
Oh god. Yes,
we live some childhood trauma.
Absolutely not. I'll give it to you, you were the better player. You did not panic, you did some great shots, though I did start with the edge.
You peaked early.
I did.
I hope that you've enjoyed the other half of our kitchen.
Yeah.
I don't think people saw the sink.
They didn't.
So there is technically like an eighth of the kitchen that people haven't seen.
There's a little bit you've not seen, which is the sink.
We're eking it. In 4 years, stay subscribed. You might see, you know, a drawer. Shout out to the orchid. Watered that bitch for a year when it just looked like an ugly dead stick, and then that happened.
That's the thing, they look like a stick, and you think you want to throw them away, but then they come back to life
a year
later.
Moral of the story, if you're an ugly dead stick, keep watering yourself, and eventually you will blossom.
So, thank you for joining us here.
Also, thank you to Dragon City for sponsoring this mayhem. If you would like 15,000 food, 30,000 gold, the Danville banner flag, and the epic Purpurus dragon, click the link below, download the game, it's free, get all your stuff.
And get ready for the next video where we are gonna just move all this stuff slightly to the left because we bothered to drag it upstairs, and we're gonna do a dining table reveal.
Watch out for that!
What is this content?
End screen!
Give us a thumbs up for doing sport.
Yeah.
Subscribe for more content.
Check out our last video, which was equally chaotic.
And just remember, if someone's ahead of you in life, just whack them off.
Like this. Oh, I can do it now.
You can do it. Too late. Too late, mate.
Bye.